In 2022, the more appropriate question is probably, what aren't customers building with serverless? Event-driven and interactive applications, data processing and machine learning. These are all very common. Air Canada redesigned their mobile app on Lambda, Async, and Dynamo, leading to faster releases of new features. And the app rating went from 2 stars to 4.7 in the process and even won a 2022 Webby Award. AstraZeneca runs over 51 billion statistical tests in under 24 hours with Lambda, S3, and Batch. They provide input into over 40 drug discovery projects during its first year of launch. Using Lambda and ECS Fargate as part of their machine learning workflow, Healthvana can automatically validate and deliver health records to healthcare providers. Over 50 million so far. One such company is Vercel, who's using AWS Serverless, not just to build interactive applications, but to change how interactive applications are built. To share their story, please welcome Guillermo Roche, CEO of Vercel.
Thanks, Holly. I'm honored to join you here today to talk about how we've integrated the serverless model into Vercel's frameworks and infrastructure. My name is Guillermo Roche, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Vercel, the platform for front-end developers, providing the speed and reliability that innovators need to create at the moment of inspiration. Vercel's ecosystem starts with our investment in open source frameworks and tooling. Our front-end framework, next.js, was our initial step towards an open source future. Built on React, next.js gives you the best developer experience to power the fastest React-based applications with all the features you need, like server rendering, static rendering, TypeScript support, smart bundling, route prefetching, everything you need, no configuration required. And crucially, Next.js ensures your front-end code ships a architecture that is compliant with serverless and edge compute right out of the box. We also invest in futuristic frameworks like Svelte, which is both a framework and compiler that is seeing a lot of mainstream adoption and is built by Vercel's engineer, Rich Harris. We've contributed to Webpack, which is a bundler that's used by 17% of the top 1,000 websites on the internet. And now we're investing in the new generation of Rust-based compiler infrastructure, like TurboPack, which is hundreds of times faster than Webpack, like TurboRepo, which powers some of the largest TypeScript and JavaScript monorepos in the world, and SWC, a modern transpiler built in Rust that replaces Babel. As you can see, we're all about making the front end fast, and we'll continue to invest in open source tooling that makes developers' lives easier. As frameworks like Next.js gain adoption, we're seeing more and more of the most dynamic web applications in the world revolutionize their front ends through Vercel technology. From the leading commerce storefronts to revolutionary software and technology companies, to the top media outlets in the world. Next.js is downloaded over 3.5 million times each week. But the modern front-end and developers and designers are not just downloading software and running it on their local machines. They're constantly deploying to the cloud such that they can share their work and validate their products in a real-world setting. We've now supported over 100 million deployments over the past 2 years as a result. And with over 35 billion requests served each month, Vercel is delivering more and more of the top web properties of the world. Our mission is twofold. In development, we want to make the developer experience real time so that you can collaborate and build the best web projects. In production, we want to make the web faster and better for each and every visitor. To best illustrate how this works, I want to share the story of how the Washington Post revolutionized their front end with Vercel. As you would expect from a developer-first platform, It all starts with pushing your code to the cloud. Vercel integrates seamlessly with GitHub, GitLab, Bitbucket, or any on-prem CI/CD infrastructure by leveraging the Vercel CLI. For each and every commit and pull request, Vercel builds your frontend and gives you back a preview URL that you can instantly share with anybody. For Washington Post, this meant turning the development of their special features and the election website into a real-time collaborative process. Vercel does for front-end developers what Google Docs did for documents. This invites the entire organization to contribute to building great software products. By commenting and ensuring, for example, that your accessibility is great, testing in multiple devices, really validating the user experience itself is great. This moves you from just reviewing code, from being able to review your user experience. And building empathy by ensuring all voices within an organization are heard in that software development process. And all of this happens while ensuring that the developer workflow maximizes productivity. In that example, all those comments got resolved, which makes the check pass and unblocks the CI pipeline. Now the developer can confidently move onto the next feature or ship the next bug fix. Under the hood, to enable this innovative collaborative model, Vercel converts your front-end code into optimal serverless infrastructure, like declarative routing configuration, static assets, Lambda functions, and now even V8 isolate-based edge compute. Because developers are constantly pushing new code to the tune of those 100 million deployments on Vercel in the last 2 years, this kind of innovation would have been impossible with always on server-based VMs or containers. We now deploy millions of functions each week that get invoked over 5 billion times each week. The serverless model has worked so well for our customers in development and CI/CD environments that brands like Washington Post have bet on Vercel to be the engine of innovation as they iterate and invest in new products. And here's the kicker. Because serverless proved to be so effective during the development process, the Washington Post also bet on Vercel to serve their front-end production workloads. To the Post, performance, resilience, and security are paramount to handle high traffic events like the recent election day coverage and traffic spikes that are as unpredictable as the news themselves. To deliver world-class sites in production, we've turned Lambda into an edge-first compute layer and added global distributed caching with built-in purging and invalidation that can get data from any data source, whether it's a database like DynamoDB, a headless CMS like Sanity or Contentful, or your headless e-commerce platform of choice. With this model of global edge caching and maximally efficient serverless compute, our customers not only get optimal performance, but they can scale up and then down to match traffic fluctuations, all at a fraction of the cost and overhead of manually provisioning servers. When WAPO had a high traffic moment earlier this month, they handled it flawlessly. And according to them, this was the smoothest election night anyone could remember on the team. Vercel, coupled with AWS best-in-grade infrastructure, is helping leading digital organizations transform themselves through the front end and accelerate the world's adoption of serverless technology. And it's not just WAPO. For Netflix engineering, they're now saving 21 days of build time collectively, thanks to Vercel's built-in front-end build optimizations for monorepos. To illustrate how transformative front-end performance can be for business, Desenio, a leading European commerce brand, lifted conversion by 34% by delivering their front-end on Vercel. And Harry Rosen not only survived Black Friday, but thrived. They were able to 3x their holiday sales compared to the previous year. We're excited to continue our work with AWS to enable more and more brands to reinvent their front ends, to innovate and deliver a faster web. If you want to learn more about our mission and our technology, head to vercel.com. Back to Holly.